CGNCRI, Central Glass and Ceramic Research Institute, Jadavpur, Kolkata, under the auspices of the Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, New Delhi, has been a pioneer in the field of material sciences since 1950 as a center of excellence.
The technology we have recently developed for removal of arsenic and iron from groundwater, which is one of the major problems, particularly in the some areas of West Bengal, it's really an innovative and new technology.
With vast experience and state-of-the-art infrastructural facilities, the Institute started extensive research for the last 8 years, keeping in view the dire necessity of portable drinking water free from arsenic and iron compounds, especially for the rural people. It is known as the membrane technology. This uses a particular type of porous ceramic, which is called ceramic membranes. It is basically a form of filter which separates suspended particles from water. This particular type of ceramic membranes has much finer pores, say, of the order of a fraction of a micron. This membrane is used to filter out suspended particles, which adsorbs arsenic on their surface from the water. These suspended particles we actually generate in the water by adding certain small quantities of chemicals. The chemical has the property of adsorbing the dissolved arsenic ion in water, and that's how one can separate arsenic from contaminated water, by separating the suspended particles with the help of these ceramic membranes. The plant does not need any maintenance, but an operator is compulsory. It is one of the greatest advantages of this particular technology, because any unattended unit is liable to be inoperative in a very short time. If there is an operator taking care of a unit, it can give service over a much longer period. Let's discuss how the plant works. First, raw groundwater is loaded in a tank containing colloidal absorbent media. Then, the raw water is allowed to recirculate with the media for a predetermined period through bypass for aerial oxidation. Basically, soluble iron particles form hydroxides through aerial oxidation and consequently form colloidal particles, which increase in size gradually. Media and these iron hydroxides absorb arsenic ions simultaneously. Membrane module inlet and outlet valves are opened, maintaining the required transmembrane pressure by controlling the bypass valve. The treatable water is allowed to pass through the membrane modules under pressure for separation of media particles with absorbed arsenic ions for production of potable drinking water as permeate. Excess media slurry is again transported by recirculation to the contaminated raw water tank. For cleaning the membranes and to get optimum output, a backflush can be done easily using a pneumatic pump.